And we're back. Actually, this is the third time I'm recording this because every other take was fucked up one way or the other. So, two months have passed and I decided, hey, I've got some free time. I don't have to do so much stuff for university anymore, so I can continue. Okay, so what we're going to do is walk outside and then there will be a cutscene. I already know this because I played it twice the last 2 days. This is the first real quest, the real story quest and stuff. Pony, he said pony, that's cool. Cool story. Okay, we're going to buy the newspaper we were supposed to pick up. Hyper bracer, yes. Oh no, normal braces are lame. And suddenly she can cook a cookie. Cook a cookie. See what I did there? No, but seriously, if this could work in real life, that would be awesome. Just in case, some stuff for healing. Because what now follows is another cutscene, and now we're assigned our first real quest. Thank you. So we're leaving town this way. Yeah, what is this? Should be the correct way. Yeah, Malga Trail. Okay, some monster bashing. So I can at least level up one level and gain CP for the final boss fight at the end of this quest. Which isn't really that hard. Oh, why? Well, it doesn't matter. I won't get any damage anyways. So there's this. No, Joshua, what? Why? Oh yeah, I just yesterday I watched the anime from this game. Yes, it's been adapted as an anime. And the names are a bit different from what they are in this game. Just a few. And I found out it's Joshua, not Joshua. So are some monsters okay, this monster I don't want to fight because they're they're not too strong, but they're too many at once and I would take too much damage. So all in all it would be too expensive to fight them. Okay, somewhere there should be. Oh, here it is. The small way to the right with the reviving balm. Walking this slowly because it's really hard to see the enemies and I don't want to have a bad situation in which the enemy might attack me at first. I don't want to have a surprise attack. Critical. Well, this doesn't really help. Because it still takes me 2 hits to kill one. Well, once there's a level up, the stats will be reset and... So 30 more experience points to go. I don't think this will be enough. I mean, not enough experience points, because each of them serves, I think, 6. But I need 30. How many does one? 8. Crazy mathematics. Okay, what I'll do is I'll go to the next area and immediately return so I can fight this enemy again and level up, because there's no other way now to level up before the boss fight. And they should survive. If they don't, I'll revive them and that should be dealt with. Okay, this isn't good. I should really, you can do better, I know that. Is there any? Well, I think this is the most I can do. Yes, good, good, very good. Okay, I'll have to heal myself again. Okay, yeah, oh, so this should be over now. Whoops. Yeah, if he doesn't miss, yeah, good. And level up, yes! Taunt is a craft that draws the enemy's attention all to Estelle, which would be good if she had good defense and a lot of health points. She hasn't either of them. In the tower, on the first dungeon, first floor. So, on to the second floor. I did this because I saw in the movie, or in the OVA, she always does this. Always. Yeah. Oh, so actually this changes the situation. Okay, so short explanation was given. The NPCs aren't allowed to die, otherwise I lose. Okay, so what is different from the ways I played it last time? When you rush in with Joshua simultaneously, there are only three enemies, but now we have four. That's interesting. Let's just get down two of them and then use our crafts to kill the rest. Well, this should be over quite soon. Oh, come on, he gets the bonus strength up 50%. Good, 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 good. So, this is done. Laugh and tolerance, everyone! Monster incoming! At 2 o'clock or whatever it is. Bam! Show them! Still Junior Bracer, Well, would have been crazy if I wouldn't be a Junior Bracer anymore. But lowest class, so... Thank you. So we're going home, I guess. So this is like the last time ever we will return to this house, I think. So let's pass on that letter. That noise, awesome. Music stopped. Serious business, yeah. Thank you. sure. Can't be that hard, right? Like I said, serious business. End of the prologue. Bring me a souvenir. Do it. Do it. Serious business even. Thank you. So, right, going to the guild is the best idea, so we can pick up the first task our dad left us with. Midway, wrong direction. So we can pick up the first job. So, I always press the wrong button. I will save here and wrap this episode up. So, that was part 2, and see you next time I find time to finish this.